6:15 and breaking news out of Winston-Salem. Police are investigating a deadly shooting. They say they found 22-year-old Treshawn Plater with a gunshot wound on Thornton's Way. So far, no arrests have been made.